Hey, tell me about your fight tonight. Very close, second round close, three round close. The last round you dropped him. Tell me about how you dropped him.
Последний раунд ты его уронил.
Я его все раунды выиграл. Чё он
говорит? I won all the rounds, you know, it was
point wise. Чё он говорит? Ты чё гонишь?
I finished it out with a knockout.
You did, and what do you want to do next, maniako?
Кого поставят, с теми будем драться.
We're all gonna put in front of me, I'll fight him.
There you have it, maniako right here after his win. Mike, what did you think of his performance? He says he won every round and he won by knockout.
Yeah.
Dropped the guy.
Well, you know, the rounds are very close.
That's what I said.
You know, maybe I didn't hear the score, so I don't know if you know what they gave him, but you know, I thought the other guy might have went a round or two, but I thought maniako clearly won the fight, especially with that knockdown.
Absolutely. There you have maniako, good job. There you have it. Now, Mike Perez, what did you think of his fight? Hey, put that on.
I think it was
put that on.
Rounds,
put that on. You wanted to walk into the ring with this. Let's see what you look like. They didn't let you, I know.
They said something about they don't want nothing too extra.
Why? It looks good.
Yeah. I don't know why.
You look fresh out of Moscow.
Yeah.
You look Russian. Good. That's maniako.
That's how it does it.
So there you have it, maniako, after his big win right here in the locker room. Fellas, oh, you missed it. Did you see it?
What's up?
He put the mask on.
I know. I'm wearing the